I'm standing on top of what will be an access road for an intermediate school outside of Falling Waters, West Virginia. Crews came in last week, did a bunch of clearing work. We're gonna start the cut and fill and utilities work here shortly. Stay tuned to see how our crews get after it.
Brownie and a cup of coffee.
I'm here with Troy. He's the superintendent. He's going to explain a little bit about the job and the schedule.
So we started Monday here, clearing, grubbing, getting everything opened up here for put our BMPs in so we can start our stripping and then do our cut to fills. Ran in a little bit of water issues where we got to redirect some water here and so we can get across to make our fills in the low area.
So this road for the school, what's the purpose of putting this in?
It's to alleviate all the backup on Route 11 because the cars and buses all sit out on 11 to get in now because they got a real tight circle out front. So they'll be able to come in one way and go out the other.
Gotcha. So how long do you have to do it?
Job has to be completed by November 29th. Yep, that's a hard set deadline. We got to do what we got to do to make it happen.
Just pulled up on site. It's been about a week since I've been here and it's really starting to come along. It looks like a road now. We've had some water, some rain, kind of slowing things down, but the guys are making do. Troy's up in the 336, loading out an A45, got a D6 down in the cut, doing their cuts and fills, so let's check it out.
Yesterday,
okay.
Because of all that rain, I got to build this jaw backwards now.
Okay.
So I'm starting in my cut fill line and filling out toward the wet spot instead of starting in the low spot, mm-hmm. working our way up. So we, in order to keep moving, keep productive, I'm going to have to reverse the way we do it. And we're still waiting on that easement down there where the fence is at. That's where one of our main swells goes. So keep all that water off that low fill area down there.
So behind me, you can see we're at the top of the job here. The road is essentially ready for stone. Guys have been putting in a lot of work, fighting against the weather, like I've been saying. It's been rainy. They got a lot of water that runs off kind of the fields around here and the developments. We do have liquidated damages on this job, so it's, you know, a fight against Mother Nature and trying to get everything in on time.
In the last week, we cut out for the retaining wall for the layback and everything on it, so our sub starts setting blocks.
So what are they doing down there? That's all the...
That's the RCP triple barrel pipe crossing. It drains that big sediment pond from across the road, which is running here on site. So, and it'll maintain and drain all the swells that we put in here to control the water.
We'll be right back. right, guys, we're back at the access road. As you can see, we are getting stoned down now, so it is really taking shape and starting to look like a road. So the trucks are running now to the quarry and back, coming, dumping everything. We're rolling it out. Dozer will come through and do the fine grade, and then it's on to paving.
It's happening. Going.
Getting ready to grade up and swell. The wall guys finished up. We'll try to get the, once they seat behind the retaining wall, get the fence guys in here. We're starting our second lift to pour inch up on top. Bring it down.
So, it's November 1st. I'm standing on a paved road. That's a major milestone for us right now. We have about 2 weeks before we have to get this thing wrapped up and done to turn over to the school. So what's left? Guardrails have to go in, fencing has to go in. We have a little bit of fine grading left to do, get some stone down in the shoulders, get everything looking nice, so that when we do turn it over, everything's good to go, and they can start using it for drop-offs and help alleviate some of the traffic out there. So we'll be back down here once all that's done to document it and show off the finished product. Wrapped up. It is the end of November. We started this in September, so it's been about 3 months-ish. How'd everything go? How's it feel to be done on time and on schedule?
Everything went well, considering how tight of access it was. Everybody had to work together because it was so tight. This helped the community out greatly. 11's not backed up no more. It gives them another means in and out of the school.
Right.
So they're happy, we're happy. Like I said, everything went safe and couldn't ask for nothing better.
That's awesome. So there you have it. The road is done. Big shout out to Troy and the guys and everyone on his crew for getting this one done. If you like this video, please let us know, and we'll see you next time.